She loves you, Slade. Maybe not the way that you wanted her to. But she loved you. She wanted you to make it home. She wanted you to see Joe again.
Whoever did this to her is going to suffer. Slade Wilson.
Oliver Queen.
Well, Oliver Queen, there might be a fighter inside of you after all. Everybody is in this life for themselves.
It was so easy to betray me, Billy.
The island didn't make you strong, kid. It revealed you to be weak.
Adrian said it would be pointless to reach out to you.
Although given this turn of events, perhaps you've changed your mind.
What's it gonna be, Slade? Care to side with the winners? What's it gonna be, mate?
Put a gun to his head. Sorry, kid. But there's no giving up to these guys.
I assume you want to be on the winning side.
Slade Wilson.
The Terminator!
Get out of my head!
Not until Oliver Queen is dead.
He is dead. He died on the Mesa.
Oliver Queen is alive. The Starlink City resident was found by fishermen in the North China Sea 5 days ago.
War.
You're the only one who can avenge me. Revenge me. You're the only one who can make him suffer. You know why?
I keep my promises. No, I keep my promises, King. I keep my promises!
Sir, is everything okay?
washed up on the Philippine coast. They said you were barely conscious. Just uttering someone's name. Oliver. Who's he?